What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Unemployed Cyclist. Today we're exploring off dirt Mulholland on a trail called the Farmer Ridge Trail. It's a trail that I've tried to ride a couple times in the past when I first started mountain biking and I didn't really know what I was doing. So it turned out to be really cool. It kind of dead ends out in the middle of a ridge. You're out in the middle of nowhere. It's a nice place to spend sunset. So we're starting at the Greenbriar Trailhead today. I'm not going to bore you with the same lead-up ride that I normally do. You guys have seen enough of that. If you haven't seen any of those videos, check out the history of my channel and you'll see a whole bunch of stuff around dirt Mulholland and starting at the Greenbriar Trailhead. So with that, have fun, be safe, and get out and ride.
A little too far left. Out of breath a little. I'm gonna just get over this little rise. Go. Didn't drop my saddle in time. That one. I have no idea where I am. I pause and check. So my map says this is a place called Farmer Ridge Fire Road, and that just over this crest it ends. So let's go check out the view, and then we'll head back up to Dirt Mulholland. Alright. This is pretty loose gravel, and my rear tire is struggling for grip. So I could hike a bike. Loose gravel, zero traction. Let's hike it. There are a lot of dragonflies out tonight. Fine. This one is not traction related. This hike a bike is brought to you by Incline. Shoe traction is difficult. It's definitely a hike a bike down as well, just because of sketch reasons. So we're looking out straight ahead is Santa Monica. To the right is the ocean, and the Pacific Palisades are going to be off to the far right. Probably left of center is going to be Westwood. Wow, I've never seen this view. There is a trail in front of me. I'm debating going down it. Let's check it out, see what it does. Alright. Might dead end out here. I'll keep it super slow because I don't know what is coming up. Another overlook, huh? We'll check it out. Super loose gravel. Trying to keep your speed in check. You don't know where you're going next. Super sketchy through that area. Oh, that looks killer. Let me stop this. All right, so I'm holding this probably 9 feet in the air, and you can see that it drops down. It's this killer downhill single track, and it's hitting that little knoll down there. I don't know what's past it. I'm definitely gonna come back when I have more daylight to explore down there. It's like 6:15 right now. The sun is getting low on the horizon. To my west, so sunset is incoming. I don't have enough light to go and explore that, nor do I really want to tonight. I've gone as far as I feel comfortable, and we'll come back another day and explore further down this single track. So let's head back. All right, back in. So this is. We're just gonna go time warp on the way back. It's gonna be boring. Almost. Light. All right. Huh. There's definitely a car down here. Well, that's too bad. Tim, why not? That's on you. There we go. Hi there. How you doing tonight? Yeah, good. Holy shit. Sun's getting low in the sky. I'll hike it like this. And downhiller. How you doing?
Fine, how are you?
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Enjoy your ride. Oh man. Oh, that was a section. I know this is a DH section now. I'm gonna keep my bell on to alert anybody that might be hauling ass down here without one. All right, transition back to hike and bike. Yeah, I'm almost at Dirt Mulholland now. Yeah, sun's getting low. Check out what this overlook looks like. That looks like, try to go back the other direction. I think this is that really sketch, gnarly downhill. Yeah. I'm never riding that. Man, if you look at the sunset, that's some LA beauty right there. Dirt Mulholland snaking through the hills, sun fire red in the sky. Let's get a single shot of that. All right. Not put in. Okay. Interesting. So if you want to ride the downhill portion of what I just climbed, that's the trailhead behind me. You go up that single track, and you got yourself all the downhill single track that I just climbed. So let's get back to the car.